beer?
Eleanor.
Go, then you go with her, okay?
What about over here? Oh, that's a mirror. My bad.
Hey,
I'm working my way back to you.
Can you stop singing? Yes, I
can. Stop fighting. Oh, we're getting into the cool stuff. Dragula. Dragula, that's what I said. Yeah, that car will get you, Adam.
Why is Frankenstein wearing a leather jacket?
Because he drove Dragula. It's his car. The car was, yes, and the song Dragula is written about this car, honey.
Okay.
Rob Zombie's music was written about 1920 horror movies. If you didn't know. I always knew. This is real, Adam. It runs. He's the designer, Adam, of those cars.
George Barris's cars have thrilled and inspired generations of fans, creating more cars for film and television than anyone in America. He has truly earned the title King of Customizers. Thank you for visiting Hollywood Star Cars in Gatlinburg. A tour through the Hollywood Star Cars Museum is a trip through some of the most famous movies and TV shows of the last 50 years.
All right, Adam, in the back, Lila, stand up, Adam, in the back, Lila, stand up, please.
What's this Jeep from, Adam?
Bumblebee when he fought Nazis.
Oh.
From the comics.
Gotcha. Nazis. Beverly Hillbillies.
That is. Hey, your brother. Actually, you know, both of you step out into the world.
What's this?
One more step. one step closer.
Well, go get new ones, honey. Save the clock tower! Save the clock tower! Save the clock tower! Whoo, look at that. Days of Thunder, folks. Okay. Autographs. Sweet, 1955 Ford Thunderbird, driven by Dennis Wilson. Very nice. It ain't Pank, but it's the Kings. Another Fast and Furious car.
Grab a light. old enough to be quiet in the theater.
Yeah, I remember watching the first one. They actually had the Flash and Lance, or it was replica ones. They weren't the real ones, but they actually had it out.
What are you doing? Sweet.
Did you see me running fast?
All right, honey. If that's it.